Hey YouTube people, how are you? Hi, I'm Dixie Rose, and we are here at Teddy's Juke Joint. It's July the 31st, 2019, and it occurred to me that lots of y'all don't get a chance to ever come to a juke joint, which is what this is at Teddy's Juke Joint. And I've been playing here about 15 years. I started playing in juke joints, and I'm still playing in juke joints. And so I'm kind of used to it, but other people aren't, okay? A juke joint is a real special place where everyone is safe. The music is good and it's safe, and you just come here and relax and eat comfort food, and it's kind of magical. So here's the YouTube of us playing tonight, since you couldn't make it out, so that's it. Have fun.
Ivan Kaczynski, and over here on the drums tonight is Alvin Sanford. We've got Shannon Herring, who usually stands over there, but he's missing right now. Anyway, Shannon Herring is going to be playing lead guitar, and we're probably going to run through a couple of songs because I have a showcase to play in New Orleans on like the 24th of August, in association with the Cutting Edge Music Conference, which if you're a musician, you really should be going to the Cutting Edge Music Conference because there's so much to learn about this whole business of music. I've been going 26 years now. I think the conference is 27 years old. I've been going 26 years and I would never miss it. For me, it's a must-do kind of thing. Hey, Shannon, what you doing, buddy?
I'm rewiring a speaker real quick.
Okay, Shannon is going to rewire a speaker real quick, so I'm going to start playing. And we're going to do kickback in A minor. Awesome. A song about that was a song about a not so good man. But I have other songs. I'm gonna go in G. At some point later tonight, it's very possible that this spontaneous jam is just going to happen. Okay, we are not a rehearsed band. We are a loose confederation of musicians who happen to like to play together. Okay? And that's kind of a very way cool thing. All right, MG. Sound out there, okay? All that we can hear is what comes through these front monitors, which is not the same as what y'all are getting. So Shannon was asking me to turn my guitar up because he couldn't hear me. I'm afraid I turned it up too much.
No.
Did I turn my guitar up too much? No. All right. Here's another one of those. Shannon was right.
More.
Why don't you turn your guitar up a little bit? Oh, okay. All right. See, some people like to plaster the audience on the back wall. I am not like that, okay? I desire to love my audience. I desire my audience to love me. I want them in close so that I can feel loved, okay? So if it gets so loud that you can't have a conversation over the music, okay, which I think is too loud, please let me know. Turn it all down. All good.
Thank you.
Jack. Yeah, did you want to take a break? I know. Okay, fine. We're keeping going. All right.
Thank you.
right. This song could be a Zydeco song here. It's called You Don't Love Me Anymore. G, D, G, C, G, D, G. Okay? So it's in G.
Of course.
second half of Wednesday night at Teddy's Juke Joint. I'm Dixie Rose. It is July 31st, 2019. We're here at Teddy's Juke Joint in Zachary, Louisiana. And so let's get going. We have our friend Donald back there on the combo drums. He's going to add to us. I want to start with a piece called Summertime. We're going to start it off really slow.
Don't you cry.
my drink.
Hey, she griped me earlier, dropping mine.
We've got a lot of electronic equipment here, so when you that's my straw.
Is that your straw?
That is my straw.
Like
I
was
about to sound like one of
them wrong. I was like,
hold your
pair, Caleb. Hold your pair,
Caleb. You need some duct tape, don't you?
No, you need some duct tape.
You need some duct tape.
That YouTube gets upset and says I'm playing somebody else's song.
Oh, well.
No. All right, so.
We'll be right back.
Alvin Sanford? Okay.
cheap. You don't want to do Louisiana?
Huh?
Louisiana.
We can do Louisiana.
Louisiana.
All right. Haven't done that in a while. See, there was a time when YouTube was giving me grief about what songs we were playing. They had new rules. So, anyway, it's Loving Heart 225. That's my channel on YouTube. Loving Heart 225.
It goes on high. Some people
gums are bouncing, the microphone over here, spilling my drink, spilling your drink. Not that one. It was the other one. Oh, please don't be turning on those things. We're good. Okay. We have a little story here. Had a friend who was from New Jersey, and he thought that was a good song to sing, but when he played it, it sounded like he was sarcastic. You know, and we kind of had to tell him, you know, really? That song for us here in Louisiana, that's almost a hymn, okay? Not something to just throw off. I mean, it's real. And I told him, I said, you know the guy who was playing guitar last week when we were here? I says, the place where he lives is underwater, and he's lost his trailer again. You know, so don't be so flippant about all that flooding and stuff. We deal with it. But it's also like somebody asked the Cajun Navy, you know, how do you know how to do all this? How do you know how to find people, you know, when there's no roads and there's only water and trees and stuff like this? And he looked at her and he says, because we live like this. It's not so hard for us. Which I thought was also appropriate. All right, what do we want to do now?
One of your songs.
One of my songs, huh? Okay, let's go to festival set.
What about Light Night?
Okay, we're going to do a song called Light and Shadow. Was requested to do one of my songs, so this is one of mine. Real slow. E minor, okay?
Thank you.
don't know what the name of it is, but
you do.
It is, she named it.
It's called Light and Shadow. Just because you forget it doesn't mean it doesn't have a name. Yeah, okay, there, you go. Next.
All right. I can't remember my kid's name.
No comment. Not at the Tallahatchie Bridge yet. Nope. I do love that song too. But we wanted, you wanted to do this one, right? Masquerade, right?
Masquerade.
Yeah?
No.
Which one? Are we really happy to do this? Lonely. 50 ways. We can do that. Okay. Okay, another one in E minor.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
No, not 15. One.
You're still young.
not the end of the song.
Okay,
fine, thank you. Can we like do the rest of the song, please?
Brother said he recollected him and Tom and Billy Joe. They put that frog in my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. Somehow it don't seem right.
Thank you. These guys that I play music with, these are all working men, okay? And so they're out in the sun and they're working hard all day, and then they still come out to play music. And so so sometimes they get tired. That's okay, that's part of life, right? You know, and you're not here to juke joint pretending to be something that you're not. Might as well come who you are, as you are, because you're going to be fine here. All right, that's it for the night.
What?
One more? Okay. Go ahead. Play one more. Which one? He wants one of my good ones. I'm at a loss.
Well, that's all of them, man.
Ivan says it's all of them. You know, I love them all equally. Okay? If I didn't love them, I wouldn't have written them. If I didn't love them, I wouldn't be playing them. Another cup of coffee. Is that okay for you? Hard rock is not another cup of coffee.
That's okay. Just think of it.
Hard rock?
Just think of it that way.
I don't know if I can do that. All right. Okay, we're doing another cup of coffee, which is not a hard rock song. Shout out to Mark Lay in England, who came to Baton Rouge, Louisiana to learn how to play the blues. He came here, and I ended up meeting him and his friend Carrie. They were traveling, and Mark Lay and I wrote another cup of coffee one day in my house, and Larry Bernard recorded it for us. So, hey Mark, and he plays the piano, so our version didn't sound at all like this, okay? But, A7, D7, A, three times, and then to the A, and then a E, and then A. Another cup of coffee. Run around in my head, it seems like not a single thing to say.
Dixie, it gets after
9 o'clock,
she's just
ready to go home. Yeah, that's true. I gotta go to work in the morning. My fingers hurt. Okay? Yeah, yours are probably cut through too. You bleeding yet? Let me see. That lost another foot. Shannon. Good, you know, they would just grow after you throw them on the ground. Okay. Oh, not play that funky music, white boy again. No. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad y'all came. Do come back. And so anyway, everything will be on Loving Heart 225. That's my channel on YouTube. It'll be up probably by tomorrow morning.